Thank you. call again, you're gonna get fisted.
I'm gonna go get some more. Thank you. deactivated every rune in Zelion's final challenge. I dominated every trial and had finally removed every seal in Boofy's bunker from his pedestal. As I broke the final seal, everything felt normal again. I was no longer in the Chaos Realm, but I was still in Boofy's bunker. I would say that I was confused by this, but I was not. He was right. The voice that had been speaking to me this entire time. Zelion's voice, telepathically putting thoughts, ideas, and information into my mind. I knew everything. I was his plan from the moment I materialized into this realm. His plan to merge the Chaos Realm with the Waking Realm. He was imprisoned inside his containment chamber, the glowing purple orb in the sky, the Blood Moon, imprisoned for self-proclaiming that he was a god. The moon was hidden inside Boofy's bunker, the highest security prison inside the Chaos Realm, hidden in plain sight, impossible to reach to those who haven't ascended and mastered all of security constructs in the ancient prison. He was so powerful that he had taken control of the others imprisoned and the guards themselves from within his restraints like puppets. He has succeeded in his escape plan. The worlds have collided, and turmoil has erupted into our own world. Zelion is free, and there's no way to stop him. I only hope that this psychic memoir will reach someone who can end this era of disarray. If you're out there and you can hear this, I'm still in Boofy's bunker. I'm reliving the chaos trials that I've gone through to unknowingly release this horrible evil. This horrible spawn of my childhood agony, exponentially magnified by the Boofy doll that my grandmother had cursed and given to me as a child. Come find me, and we will track her down and bring this to an end.
Mm-hmm.